Hello, Nodevideo editors, how do you do? So I actually learned something new about Nodevideo editor, which I very much applied in this video and this video. So it may not be perfect, but I hope you find it very useful. So without any further ado, well, let's proceed.